Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode to create a static website using Bootstrap 4. In the previous episode, we worked on the header using the navbar component. Today, we'll be working on the header carousel. First of all, open your Bootstrap website. Then click on Documentation, Components, and then you will find the carousel over here. Click on them. Now, if you scroll down, you will see different styles for the carousel. And among that, I want to use this style. So I will copy all of this code and then I will try to paste it right after this header tag. But before that, I want to add a comment called main block. I want to open main tag. And then inside, I want to add a section with a class called hero block. Then I can paste my carousel code over here. Now let's change this ID from carousel example indicators to my carousel, for example, and then we need all the images for the carousel. So what I will do is I will copy all the images folders into our project folder. So if you open the images folder, you will see all the images that is necessary for our project. Now let's try to use these three images for our carousel. So in the image source, it will be images slash img-hero1.jpg. Similarly, the second image will be img-hero2.jpg, and the third image will be img-hero3.jpg. I don't need this class name, so I will completely remove it. And for the alternative text, I'm gonna use image description for the time being. And I want to define the width and height for this image. Now refresh the site and you should see a carousel images over here. Now we have to add this content over here, which consists of the title, content, and a button. So you can go back to your Bootstrap site again, and if you scroll down, you should see the option to add the caption over here. So all you need to do is copy this div with a class called carousel caption, and you can paste it right after this image tag. And you can just copy your heading and your content. So instead of this S5 tag, I want to make it S2 tag, and I don't need this class name, so I'll just remove it. And now the final thing we want is the learn more button. So click on this buttons, and then since I want to use this link button, I will copy this anchor tag and paste it over here, and I will simply rename it to learn more. Now let's refresh the site and you can see the content over here. And the only thing we are missing is the icon in a button. So it's a Font Awesome icon. So I will open the Font Awesome site and I will search for the icon. and I'm gonna use this icon. So click on that icon and copy the HTML code, and you can paste it just after this lawnmower text. Now refresh the site again and you can see the icon in the button. Now since everything is looking perfect, you can copy this div and add it in the rest of the slide, and then you can simply change the content. Once done, you can then refresh the site again and you should see a nice carousel over here. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the about block. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.